On the Warsaw conference, I believe it's dead on arrival or dead before arrival. I don't think it would do anything. It's another attempt by the United States to pursue an obsession with Iran that is not well-founded.
U.S. Secretary of